Minecraft time! Good morning, welcome back. We are still in this incredibly large cave. We are still trying to find a second tricky trial. We have been told that you can find a second. I don't know if I believe that. But there's supposed to be more than one. Do we believe that? I don't know if I believe that. Because we haven't seen one yet. I mean, of course, we could be just walking past him and not see it, because he did turn the first one with... Duh, come on. Why won't you let me climb up? I mean, the first one was just dumb luck. Like your dad. I don't know, man. I don't know. I guess we're just wandering around. Until we find something. To lead us to believe... Who knows where these caves are going to take us? Maybe your house. Maybe my house. Maybe the market. I don't know. Maybe nowhere. Maybe we'll end up back where we started. I don't know. It's a mystery. Just to check, we are at negative 11. And according to the wiki, you run into the tricky trials about negative 20. If you hear a weird chirping noise, that's a bat. I don't really need these things. I'm taking them just cuz. I do need more diamonds. I always need more diamonds. It was dripping water, but I don't see any water. Right, we're gonna close this off so we don't start repeating ourselves. We're just going in circles. Oh, more diamonds. Hello, diamonds. Hello, diamond, my best friend. Oh no, we're out of torches. Oh, we got some sticks. I don't know where we found these, but okay. Oh, sir? Sir, are you okay? There's no way for me to get down there. I seem to have gotten myself stuck. Makes no sense. Okay. I'm not sure how this happened. Oh, here we go. I guess I should be going down, not up, right? Is this the way I came from? Where is he? Thank God, a bow. I hate the crossbow. Might be more effective, but. Alright, we're at negative 11 still. Oh no, no! We're out of torches! We're gonna have to cheat in torches! Oh no! Oh shit, I'm almost dead. No, I forgot we found a dungeon. That'd be a good base of operations. From me. Stupid skeleton. Oh my gosh. Zombie villager? Where did you come from? Where's our village down here? Yeah, I like bows better. They may not be as effective as crossbows, but they're easier to use. I see a Slenderman. And a whole bunch of zombies. There must be a spawner nearby. Oh, negative 32. Wow. If we're going to find one, it's going to be around here. God damn it. I mean, 21 diamonds might be enough. And we, you know, considering the drops really aren't that great, it's more just to see how cool it is. And I have a feeling it was more cool with friends than by yourself. You know, a trigger trial is definitely meant to be done with friends. But as we know, I don't have any. I just have you guys. Well, here's a wall of tuff. It said you'd find them in a wall of tuff. And nope, you lied. No. Okay, I'm gonna say it again. I know the wiki said there's more than one per server, but I don't know, man. You'd think they'd make them easier to find. I mean, true, we did find one by sheer dumb luck. Maybe we should just be happy with the one we found. Here's a wall of tuff. Nope. We're flying. Oh, we're going too high. We need to go down. Wall of Tough. Ooh, hello, diamonds. Or a Wall of Copper. Stupid creeper. Nice. Chain reaction. All right, creeper, you finally did something worthwhile. Maybe we need to watch more videos about the subject, guys. I don't know. Maybe we just need to give up and accept the fact that we found one and we should just be happy. You tell me. Okay, well, here's a wall of copper. I mean, tough. No, hello. We didn't find a thing, but we found a geode. This is the most geodes I've ever found in a run. I think I mentioned that before. So many lovely geodes. I mean, you can only make one thing out of them, but they're still pretty cool. See a spider. Probably should look for a place to set up camp. Another one, or is this the same one? Is that like 9, 10 of these I've found? No, we haven't found an Oxalotto cave. Wow, 27 diamonds. I mean, this has been a very profitable run, considering we haven't found the one thing we were looking for. 27 diamonds might be enough to go home. 28 diamonds. 29 diamonds. 30 diamonds. Blue horseshoes. Green clovers. No, no, we're drowning. Oh no. All right, I give up. 30 diamonds is enough. Let's just go death teleport home. And think of something else. I've got some weird stuff that we've collected. I fired all my arrows. Alright, well, we failed at finding a tricky trial, but we found some other cool stuff, so that makes it worth it. Till next time, Minecraft.